first researchers are working on a combat drone that can take down a piloted plane in an air-to-air combat with the goal of pitting the two against each other in July 2021. It's a bold, bold idea. Team leader Steve Rogers is probably going to have a hard time getting to that flight next year when the machine beats the human. If he does it, great, LT. Gen. Jack Shanahan, head of the Pentagon's Joint Artificial Intelligence Center, said during a June 4th Mitchell Institute for Aerospace Studies event. The project could eventually lead to unpiloted fighter aircraft that use artificial intelligence, AI. At this stage, it may not use a lot of AI. But in time, humans and machines working together will make a big difference, he added. Air Force Research Laboratory, AFRL, launched its pursuit of an unmanned, AI-driven fighter jet in 2018, aiming to show promise within 18 months. Inside Defense reported in the same year that machine learning technology may first be inserted into a less advanced plane like an F-16 before trying it in a newer jet like F-22 or F-35 jets. Our human pilots, the really good ones, have a couple thousand hours of experience. What happens if I can augment their ability with a system that can have literally millions of hours of training time? How can I make myself a tactical autopilot so in an air-to-air fight, this system could help make decisions on a timeline that humans can't even begin to think about? Asked Rogers.